still want to play River. But I was wondering if, before we play River, if we could play you a new one. Okay, good, because I did not prepare if you guys were going to say no. So this one I wrote with one of my closest friends, Kay Flay. For me, with songwriting, when I feel vulnerable, it tends to lead to a place of sadness. And with this, I was just angry. And normally, with songwriting, you know, there's a path of forgiveness. Nope, not with this one. Sometimes like a sprinkling of lessons learned. No, this song is one giant swear word. So, with that being said, I want you guys to know these lyrics are not directed towards you. They're directed towards every ex-boyfriend I've ever had. And, you know, the moral of the story is just don't hurt me.